Of all sad words of tongue or pen, the saddest are these: "It might have been."